God bless America.
President Carter.
Welcome to the 2012 UAL Maine Presidential Student Association debate. Roll the footage.
My name is Arubube Abada, and I'm running for SA President. As your SA President, I promise to have that fountain back in not two, but in 1 year. I shall make it rain and fill that fountain up. So vote for me.
Hello. Yes. My name is Jesus.
You have to say your whole name.
Yes.
Si.
Hello. Yes. My name is Jesus Maldonado Ramon Hernandez de los Dolores Santa Ana, Dr. In this campaign, I plan to do a lot. Yes. I want to bring more baseball players here. Yes. I want to put plantain trees everywhere so we can all have mango for everybody. Yes. Is that good?
Si.
Well, I'll see you later. Thank you for coming. Cheers.
Hi, my name is Ashley Grant, and I'm running for SA President this year. I deserve your vote because I'm an academic All-American, and I went to Oxford just as full-hunted.
First question goes to Sir Abube. Why do you have a drum?
See.
Okay, I have this drum because it symbolizes harmony and unity. In ancient Africa, the drum was used to bring the people together in the village. It helped to create a bond between the people. And I want to do that here at the university at Albany. And I also want to make it a for the council.
Very well. Next question goes to Santana. Can you actually speak English?
Si. I speak
That's Spanish. English.
English, si.
That's still Spanish. Can you speak English?
Si, I speak English. Un poquito mucho.
Whatever. Alright, next question goes to Ashley. Why are you so beautiful?
Si.
Next question for all of you. For next year's Park Fest, who will you guys have?
I would like to bring the Banji. They bring some more culture to you, to where you
went. Me? Si. Jesus. I would like to bring Pitbull and Shakira.
Shakira?
Hello? I'd like to bring her lips. Aventura. Pitbull, should I say Pitbull?
Si.
Okay. Well, that's about to Shakira, Pitbull, and Beyonce. Beyonce, no, 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 she's not Spanish, she's dope.
Si, good choices, Santana. Abube, not so much. Now, Ashley, just sit there and look pretty. You don't have to answer that question. After hearing what your candidates have had to say, it is up to you, the people, to decide who you want to be your SA president. Thanks for joining.
Welcome to the Yesterday Show, live from Los Angeles, California. Here we have
Timmy Beebe,
Frankie Contreras.
Today we'll be talking about UA politics. We have three candidates running for president. Any thoughts on that, guys?
Who's running?
Ali Bube Abala, Jesus, and Ashley.
So honestly, who do you think would have won this thing?
Well, right now, if either of them win,
If either of the males win, I think this canvas will implode. It's a clear cut. Ashley needs to win this, or the canvas will be destroyed.
See, I disagree. I believe that women belong strictly in the kitchen making sandwiches 24/7.
Well, one of them can't even understand what he says.
that's extremely true.
And the other one's what, from Zamunda? Well, that sums everything up. Live from Topeka, Kansas. We'll see you tomorrow.
You have all the time you need. Choose wisely.
Thank you.
Chihuahua.